Hey, here's Dirk again. So, we passed our 5-day training, and the last day here in Pabe Village, we visited the school and let our students explain the children what we did here.
At the Pabe training, we let our students explain how to use the GPS, compass, camera trapping, and binoculars.
Good.
Now we finished our training here in the Rakhine Yoma mountain range in Pabe Village. And all the students performed pretty well. Now they will get further improvement because they go directly to the field to collect real data for our conservation project. And additionally, I'm not sure, but it's likely that maybe some of the children will be the future conservationists for this beautiful area here in the Pauxa Mountains. Okay, tomorrow I will leave to the Man and Biosphere Reserve in Dodgy Lake, accompanied by some students, and I hope you will follow this blog. Give us a thumbs up and see you soon here on Facebook.